In death, my enemy no more.
Trust the skill of your own local medical profession.
We demand all Pellegrini to avoid the bridges and taverns.
Ezio, my loyalty to your family has left me in a precarious situation. Rodrigo is trading favors with his foreign ambassadors. He wishes to gain information that will lead him to you. I go to meet with one of these ambassadors. He will demand my help and I will provide none. He may try to respond with violence, which is why you will be watching.
Apply poultices and even improve the humor.
And to great offense when his victim was expedited most hastily last Wednesday. A group of planners and the treatment of gout is being hailed as a miracle.
Unlikely conceit.
It involves imbibing vast quantities of beer. Consult visiting...
Then sent a load of moldy old rugs to the beach.
Il Consiglio Rionale would like to remind all cittadini
that displays of public drunkenness and rudeness will only be tolerated within limits on the feast day. The saints may favor your fervor, the council will talk. Pilgrims are to report all accidents, petty crimes, hospitality issues, or other complaints to the office of the receiver of complaints in the matter. For more serious criminal activity, please present yourself to any member of the Guardia. Please, no? Office of the receiver.
Shadows are his element. His nerves are made of steel. Check. He'll hurt someone.
Grazie, Ezio. My faith in you is well placed.
Ezio, I will lead you to 3 ambassadors. They are here to meet with the Pope, but will answer to God much sooner than they expect. Allow me to lure them out before you step.
Note that the old cannery has agreed a compensated departure and will relocate. The new site will be across the Tevere from Campo Marzio. The Consiglio Rionale blesses the tanner and wishes him much personal good fortune in future.
Hans, you asked if I had any friends you could play with. I have invited one.
There? Where is she?
Wait, right there. Follow.
This is inappropriate.
Not compared to what I plan to do to you. Follow me.
That is impressive, don't it?
There you are. Follow me. I have something to show you. Addio, Ezio. Stay safe.
and lightly concealed.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Senator. Why would we give?
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Qui, let's do it.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's Chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
I've got to get out of here.
Please, we have been good.
Let me go! About real issues, like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Not safe here. We must keep moving.
But that Buonarroti to be calm. Terrible temper that is.
Help! Disgraziato
animale!
Come!
Damn, not again. Get the fellow live in peace.
anybody going to clean this mess up?
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
I'll have you looking like grand ambassadors to the Papa in no time.
Find the killer! Make him pay!
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.